Hi friends, I'm Purva and today I will help you with the following question. Choose the correct answer in the following. Question is, area bounded by the curve y is equal to x cube, the x-axis and the ordinates x is equal to minus 2 and x is equal to 1 is a minus 9, b minus 15 upon 4, c 15 upon 4, d 17 upon 4. Let us now begin with the solution. Now here we have to find the area bounded by the curve y is equal to x cube, the x-axis and x is equal to minus 2 and x is equal to 1. For identifying the region, let us draw a rough sketch of the curve y is equal to x cube. Now for positive values, this curve passes through zero comma zero, 1 comma 1, 2 comma 8, and so on. And if we take negative values of x, then the curve passes through 1 comma -1, -2 comma -8, and so on. Thus, one part of the curve lies in the first quadrant and the other in the third quadrant. Also, x is equal to minus 2 and x is equal to 1 are lines parallel to y-axis. So, this is the curve y is equal to x cube. This is the line x is equal to 1 and this is the line x is equal to minus 2. And we have to find the area of this shaded region. Now here we shall remember that we will take the absolute value of the area of the region below x-axis. Therefore, required area is equal to modulus of integral limit from minus 2 to 0 x cube dx plus integral limit from 0 to 1 x cube dx, and this is equal to modulus of, now integral x cube is equal to x4 upon 4, and here we have limit is from minus 2 to 0 plus integral x cube is equal to x4 upon 4, and here we have limit is from 0 to 1. This is equal to modulus of 1 upon 4. Now putting the limits we get 0 minus 16. Putting upper limit 0 in place of x we get 0 minus, putting lower limit minus 2 in place of x we get 16. Plus again putting the limits we get 1 upon 4 minus 0. And this is equal to modulus of, now 0 minus 16 is minus 16 upon 4 plus 1 upon 4 minus 0 is 1 upon 4. Cancelling the common factor 4, we get 4 in numerator. So we have this is equal to, now modulus of minus 4 is equal to 4 plus 1 upon 4, and this is equal to 17 upon 4, and this is same as D part. Hence the correct answer is D. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.